We believe that the Lord has counseled us. We prayed in agreement, prayed in one accord, and God has led us to this step to be united in holy matrimony. Mathew Kizziah, Ashley Blaney, you've come before the Lord, and these witnesses took this step to be together in union forever.
We're trying falling in love with
and taking the man who holds you by the right hand to be your lawful and wedded husband, I require you to promise to love and to cherish him, to honor and sustain him in the bad that may darken your days and the good that may light your ways, and to be true to him in all things until death alone shall part you. Do you so promise?
Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love.
Mathew, and taking the woman whom you hold by the right hand to be your lawful and wedded wife, I require you to promise to love and to cherish her, to honor and sustain her in the bad that may darken your days, in the good that may light your ways, and to be true to her in all things until death alone shall part you. Mathew, do you so promise?
I promise.
Take my whole life too. For I can't help falling in love with you, but I can't help falling in love with you. If I can't help falling in love with you, like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Shall
good, man.
Shiny, huh?
Mm-hmm.
A little spiffy. This is the work I've been putting in.
Great, yeah.
Well, thank you. Thanks to Carly.
How you feeling?
Good. Ready to get started. You look really handsome.
Thank you.
I've already stepped on
the
lots of times.
Darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand. Take my whole life too. For I some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too. For I can't help falling in love.
Come to me, signifying your desire to be formally united in marriage, and being assured that no legal, moral, or religious barriers hinder this proper union. I command you now to join hearts as well as hands, and give heed to the questions I will now ask you. Do you, Matthew, give this ring to Ashley as a token of your love for her?
I do.
Will you, Ashley, take this ring as a token of Matthew's love for you? And will you wear it as a token of your love for him? Do you, Ashley, give this ring to Matthew as a token of your love for him?
I do.
Will you, Matthew, take this ring as a token of Ashley's love for you? And will you wear it as a token of her love for you?
I will.
I pronounce you husband and wife in the presence of God and these assembled witnesses. Would you please face the congregation, please? Matthew, you may kiss your bride. May I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Kizziah. Amen.
Amen. I'm walking on water since the day that I asked your father to let go of his daughter. So give me your blessing, sir. I'll give her all that I've got. It doesn't look like much, but it sure feels like a lot. Let her take my heart. Take my heart and take my hand.
You gotta look take at the camera, babe. Down here, down at the bottom.
Hi. I love you.
I love you.
Right where we stand.
Waltzing like somebody planned it all. So take my heart.